Capitals, Ovechkin pinned along the end wall. Poke free to the line. Carlson whacks it towards the middle off of Moore. He'll try to track it down. Arvidsson breaking to the front. Moore to Arvidsson. Score! Viktor Arvidsson with his third point of the night. Not the takeaway. Stick lifted by Engvall, who carries it out. Then a quick change. Here's Deneau right back in. Dangling on Kemp. Driving to the net. Wide open Arvidsson. He scores! Keeps play moving, and Bennett clears the zone. Quick. Outlets here to Arvidsson. Arvidsson drops for Moore. On across to Kopitar. Arvidsson scores!
The Kings will get a chance to systematically make that change. We'll see what happens. Here's the counter.
Arvidsson waiting at the attacking line. Pulling drag. He scores! That leaked through Reimer. Five hole.
The Kings have a chance here. They need something here. This power play's been so good. A
couple of goals on the power play the other night. Good stop by Jones with the glove. Seattle unable to clear. Durzi scores! Viktor Arvidsson tips it home! Kings recover the puck. Arvidsson, touch pass for Deneau across the seam. It hits a stick. Tyler Mott guarding the middle. Off the skate of Moore. Tap-in goal for Viktor Arvidsson! And this unit continues to be on a tear. Beats Roy, dodges Tkachuk. The stick knocked out of Tkachuk's hands. Kopitar played it across, hit the stick of Drew. Arvidsson off the bench, scores! Viktor Arvidsson, a snipe top corner on Cam Talbot. And it's 4-1 LA. Three multi-point outings his last five. Deneau with the steal. 3-on-2 for the Kings. Into the zone. Deneau centers. Arvidsson holding. Shooting. Score! Two quick strikes from the Kings.
Oh, Anderson. Or rather, Spence.
And Megna came together hard. There's Kaliev moving in. Kaliev centers. Score! Arvidsson! Petrangelo over the red line. Chips it into the corner. Doughty is there. Petrangelo stops it up. Half wall. Arvidsson intercepts. Shoots. Scores! Dagger! Curious what that is. There's Arvidsson moving in. Arvidsson cuts to the middle. Chips it to the back. Walker moves in. Fires. Saved by Hill. Rebound. Score! Arvidsson cleans it up. And it's 4-0. Off the draw, Oilers control. McDavid to the goal line, around the net. Poked off his stick by Doughty. Arvidsson to the empty net. Got it! See if we can figure this out. Deneau plays it across. Shot pad saved by Lyon. Another big one. Mikey Anderson getting involved in the last play. Here he is again. Centering. They score! Perhaps off a Florida stick. Radko Gudas at the net front. Durzi for Deneau as the Kings make a change. Whoa, that bounces off the skate of Anderson and in! A gimme!
Tees one up and it's blocked by Arvidsson. Out come the Kings, 2-on-2. Moore and over the line. Holding, cross ice, Arvidsson! Gets it to go, he scores! Oh, what a snipe off the gorgeous feed!
Now Durzi plays catch in the circle. Back for Deneau. He couldn't corral the hot pass coming in. Durzi thought about it. Arvidsson walks in, and Arvidsson scores!
Wow!
What a beauty!
Hands it off to Hughes. Brad ranging for it. Hughes unable to get it back. 2-on-1 for the Kings again. Fiala moves in, shot saved, rebound, score! Arvidsson won't miss that one! A pass off the pads of Vitek Vanacek. Shadowed by Truba. Kaliev now. Five follow. Deneau moves in, Deneau slides it across. Kaliev hits the crossbar, rebound, pinballs in! Viktor Arvidsson batting at the puck. Shots on goal, Kings 10, Blue Jackets 5.
Keep that style in mind
Moore across. Arvidsson scores! A blast from Viktor Arvidsson. Kings win another faceoff. Nearly stolen by Toffoli. Kempe. Centering. Arvidsson scores!